The rain didn't stop people in Orange County from honoring veterans today. The Orange County Veterans Memorial Committee held a ceremony inside, not far from where the new Veterans Memorial is being built. Phase one of construction has been completed. However, there's still a lot of work to be done on the memorial. Donations are being accepted to complete that project.